friends and family. Welcome to my daddy's channel. Today's test, we are going to be seeing how you're going to do. You're going to see what the pencil beans look like, and then we're going to cook them. But we're not going to get the ones that look like these. So, what I'm first going to do is make sure there's none in this beans pile, because we don't want any to get in here. So we're going to have to make sure there's none in this pile. And if there is, put them all over here in this pile. So we're going to move that out the way. So first, I'm going to make sure there is none that looks like this one. See, this one is like, it's just like the other one, but it's kind of has more than on the back. This one kind of looks okay, but this is okay. So you can put it in this pile or put it in here. And this is what it should look like.
You need to search through all the pinto beans, because you have rock, splinted beans, and all the other ones. But this is what happens if you look all through them. You have nice pretty beans. And so you have to wash them with cold water. Very cold water to soak them.
You're not going to soak them today.
Not going to soak them today. But we're just going to put the nice cold water on the pinto beans. So we're not going to soak them today. We're just putting nice cold water on them. Make sure they get really dry, so they won't get really dry. So
you're going to wash them so they can get clean.
We're going to wash them so they can get clean.
Rub them together, man. The package says to soak them, but you're not soaking them.
The package says soak them, but we don't have to soak them today. Or you don't want to soak them, that's okay. But you have to clean the pinto beans in order for it to get clean. So just clean it really good. And make sure there's nothing on them, but if there is, you can always clean it. So just clean it. You have to clean it in order for it to get really undry and get it really clean. So just washed off some smoked ham. And if you want, you can use ham seasoning or you can use some smoked turkey necks, but I'm just going to put some
of these in there just to cover the beans.
No.
And I'm just going to fill it up with some water. I'm just going to put the lid on top of the crock pot, and for a little while you can leave on for the night. This is the end result, how to slow cook beans. Delicioso. Thank you for watching.